look at me. We're gonna have fun in our room, fun in the room every time we like. We're gonna take over this camera and pass through the roof. And then, what do you think, Roxxi? What do you think? What do you think, Roxxi? I say, hello, 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 it's me, eh? It's me, Marin. Great. Now you can go. Marin, don't be mad at Roxxi. She doesn't feel like she's having fun. Hey, what you doing in here by the bookshelf? I got one more last to look at the sun before I get packed away again. Roxxi, I have to go back. I'm still Claudia's toy. I'm still Claudia's dolls. I mean, let me guess. Claudia is a really special girl, and you're trying to make it more as her buddy's best friend. As a girl's best friend. Well, what is it up to? Oh, because Claudia was just the same. She was my whole world. when you forget, kids, like every time of a year. Claudia. But Roxxi, I didn't know about it. Just go, leave me alone. Just go away. How long will it last, Amy? I mean, how long will it last, Marin? Do you really think Claudia's gonna take it to college? Or on her honeymoon? Claudia's growing up, and there's nothing you can do about it. It's your choice, Claudia. It's your choice, Marin. You can go back with them, with Mom, Dad, or with Mom, Dad, Skylar, and Stacy, or Roxxi and me. Or you could stay with us. You can buy back and go back through generations of Doll's Land. Who am I to break up the whole gang?